In this video, I'm going to show you how to install the Fing agent on a Docker container. In this example, I've got an Ubuntu VM running, and I'll show you how to install Docker and the Fing agent on that Ubuntu VM. The advantage of running an agent on devices like this is that you get 24/7 monitoring of your network using the Fing app. So rather than trying to scan for devices using your phone and running the app 24/7 on your phone, monitoring your network, you get monitoring with an agent, and you can get notifications on your phone that also allows you to block rogue devices from accessing your network. First thing you need to do is run the Docker compose command. But before I even get there, I'm going to open up a terminal and let's see if Docker's actually installed. So I'm running Ubuntu on this laptop. If I type Docker, notice we're told that it's not installed, so we can use the command sudo snap install Docker to install this release on this VM. So I'll press enter, and there you go, Docker is now installed. So if I type Docker, we can see that we get help information, and I'll clear the screen. So the first step, once again, is verify that you can execute Docker compose definitions by running the following command: Docker compose for recent versions of Docker, or Docker dash compose for older versions of Docker. So the command again is Docker compose. I'll press enter. That works. So I'll clear the screen. And now we need to use curl to download the Fing agent. So I'll type that command in. We're told that curl is not installed. So I'll use the command sudo snap install curl to install it. Okay, that's done. So I'll press up key. And what we're going to do again is use curl to get the Fing app. So I'll press enter now. That's now downloaded. And then I'm going to use the command docker compose up D to install the Docker container. So docker compose up dash D. Okay, we need to use sudo here. So sudo docker compose up. As you can see now, it's pulling the Docker container. It's downloading it. And there you go. It's being created as well as started. So it was as easy as that to get the Docker container downloaded and running. The next step is to activate the Fing agent using the app on your phone. On my phone here, what I need to do is go to my account. So I'm going to scroll down and click Add Monitoring Unit. The app is now looking for a Fing agent or monitoring unit. And there you go. It's now found a Fing agent on VMware Virtual Platform. So I'll click Configure and click Done. And now that agent has been added to my account. So if I go to Overview C Devices and refresh this, I can see an agent with IP address 192.168.0.168, and notice it says VMware. I can see that I have three agents connected to my account. I've got the agent running on the NAS, agent running on the Raspberry Pi, and agent running within the Docker container on Ubuntu. Now, in your example, you're probably not going to run three agents. This is just a demonstration showing you that you can run agents on different devices, and that allows you to get 24/7 monitoring of your network.